General Robert Neyland was a respected military tactician as well as a legendary football coach who was known for his defensive prowess and innovation. Speaking of innovation, in the 1930s, General Neyland began having his volunteer teams recite seven principles that he believed summarized what it took to win a game. He felt that if you followed all of these rules, you would never lose. These rules came to be known as the Seven Maxims of Football.
Teammates do six wins. Play four, make breaks, one comes always score. If it hurts, the end breaks, we'll get you, don't let up, put on more steam. Protect our kickers, our quarterback, our lead, our ball game. Ball, oskie, cover, block, cut, slide, two games after this win it in. Rest in game, here for the first mate. Carry the body, keep it there for 6 minutes.
To this day, volunteer teams still recite the maxims before every game.